The Phoenix Suns on the road in Chicago. Phoenix hasn't won on the road yet this season, and Chicago hasn't beat a Western Conference opponent. So something would have to give. DeAndre Ayton gives up strong dunk early on. And then Ryan Arcidiacono flies into the stands. Wow. Can you see that one more time? I think that might make Shaqton. Great hustle play, but yeah. Ayton. Huge slam, but takes one to the face. He finished with 18 points, 12 rebounds, another double-double for the first pick. Devin Booker, 23 points, 6 assists. Getting it done right there. Nice layup. And that right there is a loose ball, and we are going the opposite direction. Blanketing. Woo! Woo! Take a look at it one more time, just in case you missed it the first time. That is called a poster on Mr. Bridges. Second half. Zach, where you at? I'm right here. Another 20-point game. We'll see him later on in the highlight. Jabari Parker, 20 points, 13 rebounds, 8 assists. The bench loves that. More from Zach. With the Hezzy. Gets that one to drop off the glass. 29 points, 6 assists in the game. A fader right there. Chicago up 117-108. And that would be the game as the Bulls get the victory, their first win of the season against the Western Conference.